In this video, we will discuss the most frequently asked questions about plant hormone gibberellins. So keep watching this video till end for better preparation. लेकिन वीडियो स्टार्ट करने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें और साथ ही मुझे बेल आइकॉन को प्रेस कर दें ताकि इस चैनल से आने वाली लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिल सके। तो चलिए दोस्तों, शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। Question number 1 is gibberellin was extracted from option A algae, gibberella fujicuri, option C hai bacteria, roots of higher plants. So correct answer is option B. Gibberellin was extracted from gibberella fujicuri, which is a fungus. Question number 2, gibberellic acid induces flowering in long day plants under short day condition, in short day plants under long day condition, in few plants only. Option D hai none of these. So correct answer is option A. Gibberellic acid induces flowering in long day plants under short day condition. Question 3. Cell elongation in internodal region takes place due to auxin, gibberellins, cytokinin, ethylene. So correct answer is option B. Cell elongation in internodal region is because of gibberellin. Question 4. Which plant hormone is a substitute for long photo periods in flowering plants? Option A. Gibberellins, cytokinin, auxins, kinetin. So correct answer is option A. Gibberellin जो है long photo periods के substitute के तौर पर use किया जाते हैं। Question 5. Which of the following is used to sprout the potato tuber in winter? Kinetin hormone, xylene, ethylene, gibberellin. So correct answer is option D. Gibberellin. Question 6. The number of gibberellins known till now are option A 30, 50, 45, 60. So correct answer is option D. अब तक जो gibberellins discover हो चुके हैं वो कितने हैं total? 60. Question 7. Petals of which plants contain gibberellins? Rosa indica, Cassia fistula, Pisum sativum, Nigella sativa. So correct answer is option B. Cassia fistula contain gibberellins. Question 8. Gibberellins are different from the auxins because they produce cell division, stem elongation, root initiation, shortening of internode. So correct answer is option B. Gibberellins are involved in stem elongation. Question 9. The hormone which was discovered through foolish seedling disease of rice is gibberellins, auxins, kinetin, ethylene. So correct answer is option A. The hormone which was discovered through seedling disease of rice was gibberellins. Question 10. The bioassay used for gibberellin is green leaf test, bud induction test, dwarf maize barley aerolon test, Avena curvature test. So correct answer is option C. Bioassay used for gibberellin is dwarf maize aerolon test. Question 11. At the onset of seed germination, digestive enzyme amylase are produced by cytokinin, auxin, gibberellins, ethylene. So correct answer is option C. Digestive enzymes are produced by gibberellins. Question 12. Which of the following show non-polar movement? Option A. Cytokinin, gibberellins, auxins, kinetin. So correct answer is option B. Gibberellins show non-polar movement. Question 13. In some plants, the cold treatment may be replaced by the application of gibberellins, auxins, abscisic acid, indole acetic acid. So correct answer is option A. By the application of gibberellins. Question 14. Gibberellins is obtained from option A fungus, lichens, bacteria, flowering plants. So correct answer is option A. Gibberellin is obtained from the fungus. Question 15. Gibberellin is helpful in elongation of plants, induced dwarfism, fat hydrolysis, protein synthesis. So correct answer is option A. Gibberellins is helpful in inducing elongation of plants. Question 16. Which of the following breaks the dormancy of potato tuber? Kinetin, abscisic acid, gibberellins, indole acetic acid. So correct answer is option C. Gibberellins breaks the dormancy of potato tuber. Question 17. Apical dominance is not affected by gibberellic acid, indole acetic acid, indole acetaldehyde, indole butyric acid. So correct answer is option A. Apical dominance is not affected by gibberellic acid application. Question 18. The dormancy of seed is broken by auxins, gibberellins, cytokinin, ethylene. So correct answer is option B. Seed dormancy can be finished by using gibberellins. Question 19. Genetic dwarfness can be overcome by use of ethylene, cytokinin, auxin, gibberellin. So correct answer is option D. Genetic dwarfness can be overcome by use of gibberellin. Question 20, जो कि आज का last question है. Gibberellins can promote seed germination because of their influence on option A, rate of cell division. They influence the production of heterolytic enzymes. They influence the synthesis of abscisic acid. They influence the absorption of water through seed coat. So correct answer is option B. Gibberellins influence the production of hydrolyzing enzymes amylase. That's why they promote seed germination. तो ये थे आज के फिर 20 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट questions about gibberellins. अगर ये वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको